Yeah, I've been sitting in your stream all night. I think as long as you got three people stays in there and watches, I don't think, because as long as you're in there, you count as a viewer, regardless if you're talking or not. That would be me and Bullet tonight then. Let's see. Yep, live. Right, I'm live. I got some containers to open, I think. Wish you'd give me something good. See, can I buy a boat? Nope. Nope. Yeah, I could buy that one. What is that? Oh, that's number four on a cruiser. You said them cruisers were pretty cool, didn't you? What level is your cruiser? You got a marble head, don't you? Yes, yeah, number five. All right, I'm ready. Yeah. Oh, this idiot. Hey. Watch the torpedoes coming up beside you there, Josh. Victory. Aloha. I was saying hey to Aloha. Yep. Who, me? Oh. But I missed them. Ah, stupid ass sub. That's what has had what I had to kill me right there, because there wasn't nothing behind me. You died too, didn't you? Didn't do too good on this one. Our team was like in a one big bunch. Yep. Yeah, the whole team was on that side. You ought to come sit in my stream, Josh, and catch some of these Pokemon. What? People in what? There's a bot I put in there. I just ain't set up yet. You go back to port, or are you still sitting in game? Yeah. This is a close game here. What? Oh, yeah. Oh, you backed out? Alright. You done that shout out message through Nightbot? Oh yeah, it'll post it every so however often you want it to. Yeah, one coming up on us from the far right over there. You see him, Josh? I'm dead. Ooh, that was a lot of torpedoes. I'm dead. One shot. Two torpedoes. Nah, two torpedoes hit me. Then dude shot me. Do what? Who? Oh. Oh, your boat's on fire. At least we don't make weird noises on stream like he was the other night. Right? Talking about Aloha. Yeah. He did what? Yeah, that's it. So what days you thinking you gonna do your Bioshock on? You're gonna do your Bioshock one day. And then do Red Dead Redemption 2 one day, being you ain't played that one. Yeah, I need to find me a... I got my wrestling, but that's a community thing. Need to find me a game that I want to start and play through. Did you get the Dishonored games when they was free on Epic? You got the Hunter game too, didn't you? We could play that sometime, because I got a couple of the DLC maps we could play. Yeah, I played a couple of games the other day and killed a diamond rated grizzly bear. Which is like the highest level animal you can kill on Earth. I got lucky. Are you going that way? Huh? Pokey start. I think you gotta do exclamation point Pokey start to start it. I just drifted that dude. Exclamation point pokey catch. Huh? Hey, Richard. Richard. Them two were fighting each other, and I snuck up on that one and killed him. That was funny. Richard, you should try to catch you some Pokemon. I bet you if we went straight out I hear there's a aircraft carrier somewhere. Yeah, I ain't decided. You're gonna be doing BioShock. I don't know what I'm gonna do for this single player game. I might do State of Decay 2. I like that game. But I'm gonna check that farm sim map out more tomorrow and see what the deal is with it. Like to get us a little, get a. Be pretty good. Might be able to max the server out 16 people. Yeah. He may have had to go do his errands.